Of Dachau reject that initiative and think that it bears great peril to the state of Israel. There was only one difference between the members, whether under the circumstances, to leave the cabinet or to stay on. That was the difference, the only one. The division between 112 and 117 is very close indeed. It only proves the democratic process in our movement. Small majority is a majority. You decide by a majority in a democracy.
Why do you think you can serve your country better in the opposition to the government rather than with the government?
Well, it's very simple. The cabinet, or the majority of our colleagues, took a fateful decision for which we cannot bear under any circumstances responsibility.